Valley Links course was designed by Tom Bendelow as one of the first golf courses here along with the Ross, and it's a perfect complement to both the Donald Ross and the Pete Dye course. You get a lot of families that come out here that want to play, beginners that want to come out here and play a shorter golf course that doesn't take as much time. It's just a fun golf course to play. This golf course is a little flatter than the other two golf courses. It's a little more playable. It's not as long. It's very walkable. You get a lot of people out here that want to walk this golf course, and the greens are challenging, but yet not as big or severe with undulations like some of the other golf courses are. The other beauty of the Valley Links course is it's connected right to the practice center, which is one of the largest practice facilities in all of the Midwest. It's a double-ended driving range. There's a great short game area, multiple putting greens. If somebody wants to come here and work on their game, this is the place to go. In addition to the practice facility outdoors, you can go indoors and work on your game too. There's an indoor teaching facility here. TaylorMade has one of its performance centers here. You can get custom club fitting. You can get all of the swing analysis with the computers and everything to tune your game up. I mean, there's a lot to do here at French Lick, but and golf is one of them. Obviously, you have the gaming, you have the spa. Families can come here, the women can come here, but the men can come here also. It's a great getaway for the guy. You've got four very unique golf courses between the Valley Links, the Ross, the Dye, and Sultan's Run down the road. So you combine golf with gaming, and you get a lot of golf groups here.